Thank you, Drew. Two people are dead after a crash in Anderson. The Anderson Police Department says that a vehicle being chased by the Pendleton Police Department entered the city before crashing near the intersection of Jackson and 19th Streets. The suspect's car hit two other cars. Two people in one of the other vehicles died in the crash. The other vehicle the suspect hit had six people inside, four of which are seriously injured. The suspect suffered minor injuries and is in police custody.